This is a section from a letter 5 in the Mayan letters, and actually the date of it is relevant to the problem in the passage I read, because it was written from Lerma, which was outside of the city of Campeche, on March 8th, which is just about the big last point of time before the heat comes. And at the moment, I was writing to Curly, trying to come to grips with a thing which is actually in the Mayan scene, a god which is well known, a hero god, I think anyone would know, is Quetzalcoatl, and is in Maya, Kukulcan, and I'm going to be using the two names, switching from one to the other, because actually Kukulcan would be the local name as I was. And I'm starting at the whole question of, from like the very beginning, how can I pick up on these engines? That is, as Stevens, Prescott, Parkman did not so pick them up 100 years ago. And at the same moment of time that Melville, say, was picking up in the Pacific, what were they doing, or what have we been doing with the Indian in the States, or as I was then in Central America? What's wrong? Or likewise, even, why don't we know anything about the Sumerians? Or Emil? Or USA? Today? No, erase the above. Somewhere, I've been dragged off the methodologically by my own mention of the substantive, and I'm sucked into a substantive argument, which is not what we're here for. Let me try another way, for it's still this man, Kukulcan, that I'm talking about. Shots. First, are not the Maya the most important characters in the whole panorama? Diorama was the word contemporary to above fine four workers, simply because the top class in their society, the bosses, were a class whose daily business was knowledge or its offshoot culture. That thus a man of Kukulcan's temper and interest could become big boss and then gone? And that any such society goes down easily before a gun or bows and arrows when Chichimecs come along with same. The absolute quote here is one prime devil, Goebbels, who said, "When I hear the word Kultur, I reach for my gun." Second, that such a society is precisely the contrary, really the contrary, not the opposite, to use Blake's careful discrimination, and by so doing, show up the collective or communist deal for what it is. And will continue to be as long as the rest of the world wants what America has had. Comes up, out of the sea, a sea horse. My question is, where here do the rains come from? Is the serpent? Who shall fight the jaguar? Another norther of another season is weather. Here on the earth, because the earth turns eastward, is all movements. As was the people's coming, is it from the west? They say he was the wind, they say. Also rain, anyway. He was water, not sun, fire, not this heat, which makes the day less than the night. He wore a hat, a sort of silly hat, had short breeches, a tortoise back with mirror on it, and a tail. He died just as the heat was at its worst, just on the day the fields were burnt, just that day the morning star rose anew. His eyes, she said, were like a caracal. And when he left us, he walked straight out into the sea, west. He was also a bachelor. What seemed most important, he was a child of water. They figured it was precisely what they needed, was the image of themselves. It's a beautiful thing, what Slater found. And you were right, of course, and I'm so happy to have the drawing. It bears right in on what I've been turning over. I figure now that why, as I think I told you, I abandoned him in the tooth, in the attempt to use him in both the Kingfishers and the Praises, was that would be Kukulcan. It is this thing of the sea which one finds out here, and nobody told me. And which sea is the addition to a Miss Venus, which makes up a package. A favor, if you have an encyclopedia at hand or any source, could you write me what this damn star Venus does with itself in a year? That is there a coincidence of its brightest brightness with April 12th or thereabouts? We await right now, that is, that day or circum, because they tell us on that date the farmers burn their fields, and for a month it is here as though there were an eclipse, or as it was there last fall when the Canadian woods were burning down. Forget it. I guess the time has come for me to dig this business. And it's large. It better be done whole. All I was after, I'll tell you another day. But first, what cools me is a sentence like this from Spinder. Date 1, 11, 8:14, 3:16, 10 sib 4 yaks, which would be May 5th, 1136, like AD in our book. This phenomenon took place before the Toltecs had conquered Chichen Itza, but easily enough it may represent data upon which Quetzalcoatl worked and which possibly he presented in his sacred book. Or, in the Vienna Codex, the Venus staff, which Quetzalcoatl is chief bearer of, is stuck in a valley between two hills beside a trumpet shell. Which trumpet shell I find plenty of. Even one I found the other day at Kukulkan's Isla, and is, of course, our seashell, or here, the caracol. The astronomer's house at Chichen is a snail. It's the damnedest thing when a cat I got by the tail. For you see, here is this supposed land Mayan people who use, first, for the house which brought them culture, the astronomy house, a seashell. And for the man who appears to have made the language of this people for time in the universe available to all neighboring peoples, a seahorse. And this had broken on me before I got your letter with Slater's drawing yesterday. The evidences Spinden here above is referring to are not Maya, but Miztec. In other words, of the Central Valley of Mexico, not Yucatan. So that the whole picture has shifted wider and out west. In fact, what I ought to be doing, am in fact trying to or proposing, is, like, quote, the sea in Maya and Mexican cultures and economies. And somewhere in this mixing of the two geographies is the key to why there is a Kukulkan here and a Quetzalcoatl there. Same man, same imagery, the serpent with fuzz. Sea serpent? What the astronomy establishes is that the complex is water, that is, Venus sign. Quetzalcoatl and Kukulkan, Venus god, April 13, 1208 thereafter, is also nine wind, is also rain, the seasonal need, is also, somehow, serpent, contrary of sun, which is jaguar, is, shall we allow for the present, seahorse? In other words, see what I mean? Snails for noise, water for mice, and a man from the west. Where does it, the winds, yes, northers, and the rain also come from? Oh, yes, as of the wind. Oh, yeah, as of the wind. The drawing of Quetzalcoatl or Kukulkan, most like Anne's. He is actually not of him himself, but of the wind, god K of the codices, who is, to be sure, by reasoning from a like union in Mexican mythology, seen as Kukulkan. Let me send that drawing back for Anne's to me. I end the letter with a drawing of Kukulkan.